You remember a woman in it was a prime minister of Great Britain, Margaret Thatcher. She brought a word called repeal. Repeal. And we have to repeal Obamacare, which means we have to get 60% of the senators to override a presidential veto. Do you think we can do that? Excuse me?
66.
I think it's 60. But when you can override a presidential veto, I think it's going to be a lot easier on November 3rd, 2010, to start. And we have to start.